before Bulletproof Training, when we first got Lola, she was, I would say, wild. She wouldn't listen to commands, she'd do her own thing, but after just an hour and a half of just being here and with the training, I mean, I'm really amazed at the progress she's made. And, you know, we actually have a well-behaved dog at home, and I'm looking forward to having that well-behaved dog at home.
Awesome. Thank you.